a couple of days till Collection 7 drops, put a couple of touches on it. And before that, if young Metro don't trust you, I'm on. Roll the intro. Beautiful morning, yeah, the sun in the morning, babe. Nothing in the water. Welcome back to the vlogs, vlog 61, Chico's in the house. Friday afternoon, but we're gonna spend the whole afternoon getting a bunch of content for this guy here. Well, in my opinion, these are the best donuts in Sydney. Obviously, I had six. Isaac needed to try out some. If you're around Pendle Hill, go to the meat markets. They're pretty doozy.
Moving forward, that's something taken away a little bit from YKTR. Me and Chico are gonna start a food vlog soon, so we're gonna sort of bounce around Sydney. Normie's not in it because he's too negative. I'm sick of him complaining. Still working out the details, but I think it's gonna be really cool. We're just gonna try out a bunch of different stuff, give our reviews.
Reviews on that?
No, not really. We're gonna pick stuff that we like and then just go there and just like sort of vlog about it and the types of food. But if you guys got any opinions, reckon you should, we should try in Sydney?
Yeah.
We're open.
100%. It doesn't have to be healthy too.
So what's it gonna be called?
Oh, we're probably gonna call it cheat day. So everyone has a cheat day during the week. So we're just gonna sort of bounce around Sydney and probably try all the dingy spots over around Sydney.
Isaac's doing an 8-week challenge at the moment, guys. So he's trying to get shredded.
Not the chubby sausage dog.
Business life, you know, CEO life. So gets stuck in the laptop and he's, you know, like that. Gonna see how it goes. But so once a day.
Once
a week. Sorry.
Once a week. Yeah, everyone has a cheat day though, so I think I'd lose weight carrying these two around. Alright, we're just gonna shoot a bunch of content now. We'll take you guys around with us for the weekend. See you upstairs. Alright, just about to get this photo shoot started. She said she too young, don't want no man. So she gon' call her friends, now that's a plan. I just saw the sushi from Japan. Now yo bitch wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. Oh, I see you need. Yeah, I need you on top of it.
The other props.
2, 1.
Use that.
Sunday night, I'm just about to get a photo shoot started. Got the boys in the house, Zane, Freshy. Take you through the photo shoot and give you a bit of a sneak peek of everything that's coming as well, so stay tuned. Almost through the shoot, a couple of pieces to go, and then we'll wrap it up.
Thanks for coming. Same guy, son.
Let's see if this guy is pretending to do work. Of course he is.
Always working, man.
Always.
Good game, bar.
Hey, what?
Hey.
What a game.
Welcome back.
Howdy, Canberra. How good.
Jack Wyden.
What's that? Oh. I swear to God, I felt like I was levitated for a good 1 second.
Over 5 left in the game. Seguiaro, here he goes. He's got Townsend there. Oh, Wyden with a...
Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now.
He proper got me, bro.
Good shot.
It was a great shot.
Look what I'm whipping now. This is America. Don't catch you slipping now.
About to do an interview for, is this what, NRL?
NRL.com.
NRL.com, Corey's late.
For once, it's not me and it's Corey. Yes.
Crisis meeting's down in Parramatta.
Just gonna call crisis meeting and...
Oh no.
You're kidding, on. No, don't put that on board.
A little kiddie's camera in the corner.
Imagine that, lugging that around for the vlogs.
Nah, just a bit of chat for the vlog.
Yeah, YKTR, NRL.com collab.
NRL banned us from doing Paradise shirts, but...
Yeah, well, don't worry, they come crawling back, as they all do.
Want to come crawling back to the boys now?
When you're on, you're on.
Nah, just waiting for Corey to get this interview going. It's going to be up on NRL.com, yeah?
Yeah.
NRL.com, check it out. Hopefully it's good. Surely. It will be good. All right, stay tuned. Bit of a setup, interviews.
He's here with that on roll.
Haley.
The man's arrived.
Man's arrived
late. The platinum fingers arrive.
Good lighting.
40 minutes, that's okay.
Ooh. Are you? Yeah. These are all chestnuts.
Ready?
Yep.
Okay. Boys, we'll begin. What does Yktr mean?
Oh my god.
Did I get it wrong? Yktr. Tell me what Yktr.
What does YKTR stands for, you know, the rules?
I just came about, it was just like a saying, we used to stay in the house when us three lived together.
So we live the place just down the road, Silverwater. It's my property. Pretty good place, four better. Perfect.
Are you trying to sell your house? Team 7 something.
Corey's putting in the worst acting performance ever. Watch how awkward he is.
Hey, hello.
That's the end of the vlog today. Tomorrow I'll be pumping out a vlog about detailing a new collection. Got the boys here. Check our interview out on NRL.com on Thursday. So see you guys next time.
For this life I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main. M&M's, sweet like candy.